Welcome back to Ni No Kuni 2. Let's see what we can find. The alleyway. No one here. Can't be anywhere in this area. So it looks like now I'm out of reach. Oh, I didn't know you could jump on the buildings. So it might be at the other side. Not here. Oh, there he is. Keep gambling, you fools. Your greed makes you so easy to deceive. Long white hair. A blue robe. This must be your man.
Excuse me?
Are you how long, Ali? Who's howling? Yes, I am. I am he. Oh, I sense that you are a tourist here. Would you care to have your fortune told?
Oh, the cheek!
You've got a flipping cheek, man. I am he, my foot. You're no more howling than I am. Oh, I knew this would happen eventually. And he runs. He's done a running. Let's get after him, Evan.
Come on!
He went that way. It was Lady Luck. All the way to the other side of the city again. Would be useful if I could just use the teleportation thing. Well, it reloads the entire map the moment you do that, even when you're in the same city. So that's not really useful. There he is.
Listen, you!
You got you now, you rotter. You'd better stop pretending to be our mate howling, or will. Shh. The real howling will. So you are the one who has been tarnishing my hard-won reputation. I suppose the game is up, so. Yes, it is true. I am the one who has been pretending to be you.
Ricky.
He almost sounds proud of it all of a sudden. But why? Why would he do that? I too am a fortune teller. But no one has ever heard of me. It was nigh on impossible for me to find any customers. So I decided to borrow the name of one of Goldpaw's most famous soothsayers. And it worked. Visitors from the countryside fall for the ruse every time. How dare you? How dare you claim to be any kind of fortune teller? What you have done brings disgrace upon us all. But I really am a fortune teller. Sometimes my predictions really do come true. And when they do, people are so grateful. It feels wonderful. I made borrowing your name worthwhile. I only want to try to try it once or twice. I didn't mean for things to get so out of hand. But once I had begun the deceit, I found it hard to stop. I see two stars above your head. One has burned out and lost its light. The other seems as though it still only burns ever more brightly. It is up to you to decide which of these stars is to be your guiding light from now on. Darling, are you telling me a fortune? Go and tell the people of Gopal what you have done. Complete honesty. Without it, you can never hope to become a fortune teller, no matter how talented you are. Simply pretending to be something or someone else in the domain of clowns and mimics, it benefits no one. Now go. Go and clear my name. I understand, Howling. I will never do anything like this again. I promise. I will explain to everyone what I have done, and then I shall work hard to become a real fortune teller just like you.
Gosh.
It didn't take much to persuade him to go straight.
Yes.
Indeed not. Now, King Evan, I must thank you. I doubt I could have restored my good name without your assistance. If the infestation still stands, I will be honored to join you in your kingdom.
Yes!
Of course it still stands, Howling. It will be wonderful to have you. So we get a fortune teller. Let's see what the next quest is. Win the battle. Oh, that's in the Forest of Nile. Meridian Doublewood. That's a defeat mission. Oh, that's a delivery one. So, let's see if I can teleport. Actually, I should be able. Not that one. So, local teleport. Oh, it's a great hit. Let's see if this works. It still loads the mission on the entire map. Well, it might be faster. That's probably faster than walking all the way. Well, are you ready to deliver these noodles?
Okay.
About time too. Now, listen carefully. I'll explain who these deliveries are for. You'll find the first customer in the back street near the river. She's a sweet little girl with a bowl of haircut. The second customer is also in the back street, but her house is located high above street level. She has told me that she will be wearing a red dress. The third customer will be waiting at his home in front of the library. He is a portly older gentleman with a bushy beard. You may complete your deliveries in any order, as long as you complete them quickly.
See you.
Now go, errand boy. There is work to be done. Oh, this might not be timed. Oh, this timed. I was hoping it wouldn't. Alleyway. Wait, where? Oh, over here. So that's one. At least it paused it. You must be the delivery boy, yes? Oh good, I love hot steak, hot streak spicy noodles. Oh, and they are still piping hot, thank you. Up to the next one. It's up there somewhere. I think I'm going the long way. What an adorable creature you are. But what could you possibly want with me? Oh, you brought me my noodles. Oh, these are perfect. Still steaming hot. Thank you, young man. Let's jump off the buildings. This way. I forgot you can jump that. At least I gave you enough time to do deliveries. Are these my hot streak spicy noodles already? I ordered them only a moment ago. Oh, the sweet saffron tea house never fails. Fast as fate, delicious as destiny indeed. All our deliveries are completed at on time. Let's head back to the shop and give Master Chow Chow the good news. Those names. So let's walk back. Or basically jump back. Oh, there you are. Have you completed all your deliveries on time? An auspicious start to your career as a delivery boy. Now for your next assignment.
Oi!
Oi, listen you. There will be no next assignment. And yours why.
Oh.
So you are not the new delivery boy? Oh dear. What a misunderstanding. Why did you not tell me immediately? I did. Well, I tried to anyway.
So?
I must apologize, please. Accept this, both as payment for your services and as compensation for the misunderstanding. Simply follow these recipes to the letter, and you will be able to reproduce the delights of the sweet saffron tea house in your own home.
Oh,
oh how wonderful. Thank you so much. Well, that was a bit of a palaver, but I'd say it was worth it in the end. Nice work, Evan. And we get hot streak spicy noodles and the recipe. Not that bottom. Quest. What's next? Defeat monster, win the battle. That's Hydropolis. So these are all Hydropolis. So it looks like we're going fighting. Wait, what? Just as win the battle. That's strange. look at the quest. Oh yeah, that's this one. Well, that doesn't really say which one I need to do. Unless it's this one. Well, there's joint exercise, and that's level 14. Oh, I'm guessing it's this one. That's level 10. Let's try this one. I think most of my units are above level 10 at this point. Let's see, inspect forces. Yeah, I'm level 12 or 13. That should be fine. Mobilize. Looks like they have a lot of health. Let's see. Let's have one part then. That's one. Oh, keep jumping back. Let's charge. And they're dead. So, it looks like there's three more enemies? No, it's like more like four. Oh, there's a bunch. This will take a bit. I think I'm missing a group. Where are my gunners? That might be a problem. Looks like I'm missing a bunch of my army. That one. Oh, that's it, my god. Charge again. Ooh, that hurts. Reinforcements. There we go. Turn around, so I have my vision just in front.
How'd you like that, you worms?
Oh. Actually, where do I need to go? It says I need to go that way. It's all the way back. That's kind of a pain in the ass. It's probably down there somewhere. Now the other question is, how do I get down there? Looks like over there. That's a stupid design flaw in this level. Also, oh, they do teleport. I was kind of wondering about that. I keep getting stuck on it today. Thankfully, I only have to do this mission once. So there's something over here. These leaders are the problem. Bombing on. Let's reinforce again. In case straight through these annoying enemies. Charging really helps. What's this thing? Oh, Kenny.
Yes. Thank you so much, everyone.
There we go. That's this mission. Let's do all of these. So that's the Forest of Nail. In the end, I'll just get all the all the people from the quests. Or I'll be teleporting constantly through the entire stream. Yeah, these shouldn't attack me. Unless I attack them. My level's way too high for this area. Oh dear, whatever am I to do? Don't worry, Miss Henny. I'm here.
I am counting on you all.
Oh, that's not fair.
Oh.
Thank you ever so much. I thought I was done for. I thought I was done for these. That's strange. Golly, Evan, is that you? I've been so worried about you. There. I didn't know what had become of you after the coup. But here you are, alive and well. It's lovely to see you again, Miss Henny. But what are you doing all the way out here? Well, things in Ding Dong Dell have become rather unpleasant of late. I thought I might set off somewhere else and do some teaching. It's all I've ever wanted to do, you know. I don't care what tribe or kingdom my pupils come from. I just want to help them learn. Well then, you should come with me. I founded a whole new kingdom. You can be a teacher over there. Oh, Evan. That sounds wonderful. I'd love to. So we got a teacher. And we got a dark hex thing, apparently. So what's the next one? Oh, I need to find Muriel. Let's just teleport to Evermore. That might be a bit closer. And we can also get the resources. So gold and items. And manage. So, oh, we got enough. Thousand two, right? Level of kingdom. Territory expands and new facilities become available. So we get 150,000 influence, and it costs us 5,000 kingdoms gold. So that's not too expensive. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.